and welcome to my channel. My name is Abdullah Al-Kamil and I'll be showing you today how to add units of measurements to any chart in Excel. So without further ado, let's do it. So the sample data that we have here shows the tallest buildings in the world and their height in feet and in meters as well. So we're gonna first plot the height in feet. So to do that is to go to insert and then we go to the column and we create our chart and then we resize it just to look a little bit better. Once we resize it like that, we're gonna use something called custom formatting. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna reformat this vertical axis here to include the word feet. So once we select it here, we can either double click on it and you can see here we get the format. The other way to do it is to right click on it and go to format axis, and the last thing you can do to get to the same place is once you select the vertical axis here, you see up there you have chart tools where you see design and format. You go to format and then from there you find format selection and you get the format axis pane here. So once you're here, make sure you click on the axis options icon here that looks like columns, and at the bottom of this area you can see number, and this means the number format. So you see here that Excel has identified the data in this vertical axis as the number, and it will also give you the format code. Now this code is what Excel uses to format your numbers internally. So you see here the hash represent the number, the comma represent the thousand comma, and the zero at the end if your data is zero, it will display a zero. If you replace the zero with hash, that zero at the bottom here in the vertical axis will not show. Anyway, so to add the units of measurement to the vertical axis, we just click at the end of the code here and we add it as a text, and any text in Excel need to be inside quotation marks. So we put the first quotation mark and we hit space and we write feet and we close the quotation mark, and then we add. And what we did here is we defined a custom format. So once we hit add, you can see the vertical axis here now displays the unit of measurement for these columns. The other thing we can do is we can add labels to these columns. So if you select the columns here and then you go the same thing, you go to chart tools and you go to design this time and you go to add chart elements and data labels. So we're going to add data labels outside the columns here. So we can see all the height and feet, the exact height and feet for each tower. What we're going to do now is we're going to add the units to these labels as well. So we click on them and we go to the same area here that shows the number format. And since we defined the custom format last time, it's going to be stored this time under custom format. So we hit custom format and we find the one that we that we've created last time, and we click on it and immediately you can see the effect here on the labels. So now your chart shows both the units of measurement in the vertical axis and in the label. So the last thing you can do is just make the chart a little bit better. So okay, so we select it here and probably can choose this one, and we change the title here and we just write simple word here, tall buildings for example, or tall towers, anything that goes with you. And this is how it's gonna look, or you can choose something else. So it's totally up to you how the chart will look like in the end. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please don't forget to subscribe, and please always come back. Thank you.